This is a phase separation veil, which uses inversion energy. It has a large output, which requires processing of tens of billions of units of data per second. According to the scan results, the structure that appears to be a computing device is full of bulbous artificial brains. This is how they are processing all that data. Continue to insert bulbous artificial brains into the computing device, Descendant. If you overload the device, the veil will be neutralized. The enemy commander is using the phase separation veil as a shield. If you overload the computing device, you can create an opening to attack the commander directly.